today, the Turnbull government is announcing the single largest funding boost to reef restoration and the protection of the Great Barrier Reef in Australia's history. $500 million, $500 million, will be invested in safeguarding the environmental and economic and social and cultural value of the reef.
So the 64,000 jobs that depend on the reef, the 2 million tourists, the more than $6 billion to the economy that it's worth, will all be promoted and protected by this announcement today.